Where are my tools at?
Just f***ing great.
God damn it, this is why I can't wear white.
Please calm down.
Oh shit.
Who the f*** scratched my frame? Someone here is gonna like die.
I'm literally been
What's up, y'all? We are rebuilding my Madone today because I got new force. Sparkly stuff.
Well, nobody's seen this before. The bike originally came with SRAM Force, but then they came out with new SRAM Force Glittery Sparkle Edition, and so we're gonna Glitter Sparkle Edition the Madone as well.
Okay, so what's different about the new Force?
I honestly don't know.
We are going to start with installing the brakes.
Kind of matches your pants.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know if anybody else can tell.
Totally planned that.
Yeah. New force.
New force.
I feel like I got attacked there. So what we got? We got, it's a
kind of like
holographic.
Nice and yeah.
Wow.
Real shiny. Wow. And then here's the like super extra sparkle. We'll get it in the light.
I'll thumb it through the influencer.
Yeah.
Put it up to, okay, yeah. Now you can really see the glitter sparkle in that.
Yeah, holographic glitter
sparkle. Glitter sparkle. Okay, so actually that is different than old force. The lever is a lot smaller. I think it's gonna fit your hands a lot better.
Yeah, no, I'm super excited about that. That's been one of my
Here, walk over to this other bike. Check it out. Check out how, like, size comparison between these two levers. Like, the old one is, like, way...
Yeah, no, from, like, the, yeah, from this side,
yeah.
It's noticeably...
The reservoir in the...
Smaller, yeah. Which I'm super excited about because that's been one of my biggest issues with bikes in general. So with... not a huge... I don't have, like, big hands, I guess.
Well, and this is a size 50 cm, so,
yeah.
Like, it makes sense. And that's...
I'm
if anybody's
excited about that.
Yeah, if anybody's wondering, like, why this bike's not getting SRAM red, it's because, one, glitter sparkle, but two, it's more ergonomic for Chase.
Yeah, no, so that's, I'm super excited about that and to try that out just as a smaller person with smaller hands. Damn time.
Yeah.
There's some smaller levers out there.
They're probably lighter too. Because
yeah.
Do they have,
You can touch it.
Doesn't have any blip ports anymore, it looks like. So, oh, it's because the blips are wireless now, so you don't need the blip ports. SRAM Red, I guess, is the only group now that has those plug-in blip ports. I don't know why you'd want those because they're wireless now, but whatever. We've been spending so much time talking about new force that we didn't even like mention like how cool of a brain this is. Like,
oh yeah,
we got
very,
it.
Like pastel, cotton candy, whatever bike.
Madone Gen 7 Isofloat. I saw a photo on Instagram today of somebody who broke this finally. I don't think Chase will break hers, but challenge accepted. We gotta break this bike. I'm fine in there.
Yeah, I'm just like thinking of everything I'm gonna ride down now to break bike.
Yeah, we gotta break it. Okay,
we're
so
let's go
we're gonna bike. Build it to break it.
Take it mountain biking. How many people did I just like piss off by saying that?
I don't know. I wanna take it mountain biking too. Maybe I'll buy another one and we can go mountain biking with it.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to learn my new drawers. Yeah, this is all new for you.
Holy shit.
This is,
you couldn't even organize this?
Well, I like that it's just a drawer scattered. Because, well, I found it in like literally a second and that was on camera, so it's not scattered. I like that the drawer is like where the organization stops. The scatteredness is actually convenient because I can just throw everything in the drawer. All my Allen keys and Torx keys are in the drawer. And then I know that as long as I just open the drawer, they'll be in there. Does that not make sense to you?
I guess so.
Well, see if they fit. So, like, the bolts, like...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Part one. I know, I was just thinking about, like, I can only access one of the holes to mount it on.
That's okay. You can see how you can just bolt them both on.
Wrong ones.
Wait, push it from the bottom.
Oh, duh.
Yeah, those are too short, so
yeah.
We'll get the longer ones.
I literally just, like, grabbed...
And you grabbed two different ones, too, which is awesome.
Yeah, I did. Let me go. I'm only on my first cup of coffee today. And it's like...
It's also our day off, so this is bullshit that we're working on our day off, right?
This is bullshit.
I'm trying to get Chase riled up and stoked on this build right now. If you can tell, I had to drag her here to even get this going. So she was like, she's been complaining about not being able to ride a road bike. And I'm like, well, we got to film it.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
I saved
jump rope that really quick. Can you jump rope that? Okay. I've been trying to jump rope as many bike parts as possible.
Have you?
Mm-hmm.
I don't watch your videos.
That's really mean.
I'm like here for like the live stuff. Like I'm like I don't need to see you again.
Okay, jump rope the new force and see if you can do it or a transmission.
No, it keeps curling up.
I jumped rope a transmission chain. That counts.
I did it.
Yeah. Do something bike build related.
Put together.
crack this open. Run the cable through the frame. So hyped. All right, and then...
Make sure it's not gonna, like, tie a knot, though.
Oh, well,
yeah, I've done
totally
that.
Would.
Yeah, I've done that before. Where you just start shoving it in, and then it's, like, wrapped around, like, the chainsay or something.
Yeah, no, that would absolutely suck. It's annoying, though. He's like, you can, like, pull it back out, shove it back.
Okay, okay. Oh. Did you break it?
If that, like, broke the bike, that'd be some craftsmanship right there. No, I see. I see. My arms are like, how do you do this? Like, my arms like aren't long enough to like be able to.
You gotta push get it through longer and, like, arms. That's very much a growing.
Yeah, clearly.
Yeah. Who the f scratched my frame?
I can't see it.
Someone
I see
here
it.
Is gonna like die.
Who scratched it? Are you sure?
I don't know. I'm not thrilled. This is why we can't have nice things.
We're attached and routed.
Are we?
Are we? Kind of. Partly.
This is where...
The super fun part.
Slam that in there.
I gotta, like, get all this junk in here.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
That looked pretty scary.
It's fine. Everything's just... Great.
Looks like you got a big cable mess going on.
Yeah, I hate it. I don't like dealing with all the cables.
So this is tricky,
yeah, see,
actually.
This one's, but it's no, because... like, it's kind of a pain in the ass, honestly.
Yeah. But yeah, we got the sparkle glitter force caliper. And it matches the rainbow on the bike. Very rainbowy bike here.
God, don't die on the video. That would be unfortunate.
I'm fishing.
Yep.
Nope.
I mean, like, kind of, no.
There you, oh, you have it, okay. So now just keep pushing the hose through.
I don't have enough hands for
here,
this.
I got the bar. I got the handlebar, so you can just push.
I'm stressed. My hands are, like, too sweaty to push the cable. I'm stuck. Can you push the cable through?
Yeah.
Jesse's here, saving the day with the cable routing. It's been taking us forever to get routed. Just ain't going through.
I think once I got one of the hoses in, the other one has been like pushed that way and like I can't get it. So I just put the blue string through and pull it through.
It's like the moment of truth.
Yeah, I might lose it back in the frame. I'm trying not to. I think I might try to thread this back on. It's like pushing it does nothing.
No, oh, finally.
Okay, I feel safe now.
I feel like I need like the party popper, like where it just like spreads confetti shit everywhere.
I quit.
I'm so hungry.
Okay, we're just gonna throw the seat on.
Is this the same saddle twice, or why do you have two of these?
Yeah, it's the same saddle twice. I have two because we ordered this one a year ago. It just came in, like it just showed up. This one.
Is this one nicer than those?
Jesse sold to a customer and he didn't like it, so I took it.
Are they different? Yeah, they're way different. So this is the nicer one and this one's like the nice one.
Yeah, we're going fancy.
The fancy boy.
Do you have an issue with that?
No.
We even have like, the one I needed in here. You just like pulled it out of a random like pile.
Angle of the saddle, probably real right now, but it's on there.
Well, you can adjust it with, the way they design this is like, you just adjust it with that bolt on the back
yeah,
there,
we're
so it's easy.
Yeah, when it's on the ground. There's literally no point in doing it right now.
Look at your fancy 3D printed, like.
I'm just a fancy girl. All right, bottom bracket. I'm just gonna slam it in there.
Slam it in there, okay.
Slam jam.
Look at this.
Where are my tools at?
I know what I need to pull one end off.
Yeah, you do.
God damn it, this is why I can't wear white.
I need a new shirt.
Where'd the cable go? Is it on top?
Yeah,
or on...
no, I think it's like...
Push the cable on top because it's not going to... Yeah, it's not gonna fit, and that's why it's getting in your way right now. There we go. Now thread the other side in. Maybe you're the one that scratched the frame.
No. I quit. I'm hungry.
Are you sure it's not going in?
I hate this.
I think you got it. Is it? Yep.
Oh.
Did you really break everything?
Probably.
So you're undoing it, which is fine. We can redo it.
It's not fine, Jesse. We're cranking.
Force. Glitter sparkle.
New force.
We're glittering here. And sparkling. We shining. 48, 35, 38. Close speed. My heart just stopped. Oh my god.
Get it. Wow. Did it ever click?
No.
Here. I would do is hold the... Do you see how I have the wrench here?
Yeah, you don't need to like mansplain it.
Oh, that's actually pretty good. It's like really good.
It's real good.
Real, real good.
It's derailleur time.
I know that you said that you were derailed, and now you're literally derailed with these derailleurs.
Literally derailed.
Literally derailed. You need this little guy too.
Please calm down. Calm yourself, Jesse. I hate that these aren't where they, like, I need a line. I'm missing the one I need.
Yeah, you are. Where is it?
I don't know. I'm just gonna organize this for you.
So the little red doodad just plops there.
A lot of plopping.
A lot of plopping, and then, wow, how easy is that?
It's almost like they send you the exact doodad required to line up all the...
Wild. Yeah. And then it's just aligned.
We thank SRAM for sending the doodad.
Thanks, SRAM.
Oh, thanks, SRAM.
Good job.
Good job, SRAM.
Good job, SRAM. Boom, we're derailed.
What is going on there?
What do you mean?
It's like a crooked boy.
Oh, sh**.
Nobody's ever been this upset about building probably the coolest Madone in existence.
I legit just want to stop and go get food because we have a meeting in like an hour and...
Well, that's what we're gonna do once we get derailed a little bit.
You gotta stop.
Whoa, wait, there. Wait. Yeah, you gotta get that at least right. Yeah. Whoa there.
It's just like wiggling.
Is it supposed to wiggle like that? Tram, please tell us.
Help!
Help! Man, that derailleur looks so cool though. Hopefully it keeps...
Oh yeah, I didn't like even show this one up. I just like pulled out the box. I'm like, we're doing this.
Pull it down. Pull the cage down. Whoa, Tram. Tram. Whoa. Tram. Woo. What are you doing?
I don't even know anymore.
We got some doodads to put together.
Okay.
Whoa.
Does this stress people out?
Are you stressed?
I'm not. Like chucking some zips, do some snipping and some connecting.
I got you the snipper doodle. It's
right here. We filming, Bubs.
Bubs, you're on camera. There you go.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe. Thanks, Bubs.
Thanks, Bubs.
He knows how to use the YouTubes.
Black tires.
There. That was an attack.
Tires.
What's happening with this? This is a
Corsa Pro extra fancy pink edition.
Tire 763 of 1,000. So you have 2 of 1,000.
755.
755 and
763.
Yeah. Fancy.
Yeah.
That bleeding. Thing bleeding.
How much air came out?
Pretty good.
Oh, don't put more in.
Oh, shit. I fucked up. I wasn't paying attention.
Too much air.
I was focused on Gentry.
Push it. Wow, it's like the most rainbow, glitter, sparkle, pink, unicorn situation I think I've ever seen in my life.
Hell yeah, unicorns. I need a last meal of them.
Oh, thing?
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, I got the fancy one.
What do you think it's gonna weigh? Cherry
Oh god, I don't know. Ashtray.
16.6 pounds.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. Am I hooking this in the right spot? I don't know. What is it? We can't see.
It ain't working.
Broke. It's done.
Not yet.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
Hold it better, Chase.
I'm not this strong.
17.0.
Yeah, I'm gonna call it 17.0.
17.
That's with bottles and cages.
No bottles.
No, there's no just bottles cages. There.
I meant petals and cages, y'all. Jeebers.
Jeebers, what do you think?
She's busy, guys.
What do you think?
Is that a tray chain that you broke once already?
We done. Rainbow. Cotton candy, unicorn, glitter, sparkle, Madone.
This is out of control.
It's wild.
This is like straight out of control in my opinion.
It's kind of like balls to the wall on this one. It's great. It's fine. It's great. It's fine. I love it. If you want one, let us know.
Ask Chase for once. She designed this one. I didn't have anything to do with it.
That's a lie. I designed it. You surprised me in the mail with pink tires. That's the only thing we can't get you.
I sniped those pink tires. I did.
Missed out on those.
Yeah, they're gone, done. They're done, done.
Everything else, like a rainbow road cassette.
Wow.
I don't know how you wrap these up.
Just rambling until I decide to be done.
All right.
Bye.
Subscribe.